running out of room.
Let's take this down so they can't, and we'll hide the ladder.
Hide the ladder.
They can't take it down.
Hurry. You better run with the ladder really quick. That is not funny. That seriously is not funny. People are going to see that and freak out. Why didn't y'all do that?
I'm not a good speller.
People are looking. Nobody wants to see that. Paris, hurry. Take down the wiener. Nobody said anything of putting anything up there about a wiener.
This job goes better for the girls than the one at the dairy farm did.
Yeah, I wonder how the job is going up at Sonic.
Not very good, I'm sure.
I don't know why y'all put that on the marquee.
That was so
I know y'all thought it was probably going to be funny, but it really wasn't. So,
we're going to have to put these on.
Wearing these costumes, and I feel really bad. This is humiliating.
I'm so hot.
Here's some balloons you can hold on to. If you see a kid, they like to see the balloons, not the finger.
You're working right now. You cannot leave the parking lot. I can't believe y'all did this. Where's your gloves? Laying out there in the middle of the road?
Hey, you can pay for that out of your check.
Go around back to the back door and you go take those off. Alicia, would you mind to get them a couple of aprons? I don't want them to get their shirts all nasty up here. Okay, this is the onion ring machine. Y'all are going to come over here and make some onion rings.
Now you're going to take your onion rings, hold them like rings, you're going to pop them.
Each one?
Each one has to be popped out. And they're going to shoot out the bottom.
Paris, I'm going to let you do some bacon for a while.
fun.
You do realize that these all break apart. Now, I know I saw you breaking them apart.
It took so long.
You know you did it. Yeah, well, it's going to take a lot longer now. Now you're going to have to redo all of it.
You're the worst employee, Nicole.
Need one number 8 with no lettuce, tomato, or onion, and ocean water to drink.
Hi, guys.
How's work?
It's fun. I like ringing people up and delivering food.
Still had a milkshake.
Yeah. Bye, guys.
Hey, Albert, how are you doing?
Just fine. How's the girls doing today?
They've pretty much messed everything up. They started off late this morning. They tried to make onion rings, but that didn't go over very well. You want to hear what they put on the marquee? It's like chasing a couple of kindergartners around.
The girls really screwed up today. I guess I'm just going to have to sit them down and talk to them tonight.
Kiss you later. Bye. Bye. Bye, guys.
Here's your paychecks. Paris and Nicole.
56 big bucks.
What do we do with it?
Cash it.
Where?
At the bank.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks.
It was nice meeting you guys.
Bye.
Y'all ready?
Sure. As ready as we'll ever be.
There's a couple things we need to, I think, discuss. And issues to get worked out. You know, even when we was at Sonic today eating lunch, you just mentioned something about the people telling you what to do and that kind of thing. Well, that's, if you run off customers or anything like that, that's going to affect them people's business. And to a degree, it's starting to look bad on us. I mean, people around this area, they sort of blame us for what you may do. Wouldn't be any different if one of my boys worked up here and if they'd done something wrong. And to an extent, they would come down on me.
Are you, like, being totally serious? You know, I don't want to make your family look bad or anything. Like, that's not my intention at all.
To heck with Albert. These girls are proud of themselves for their hard day's work. So, here we are, back where we started. It looks like Paris and Nicole have found a little bit of home right here in Arkansas. Get on the floor, it's your night. Let yourself go, it's out of sight.
Night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Say glory be to the Father.
Glory be.
To the Father.
To the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And I the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
We go to sleep now.
Go to sleep. Close your eyes.
Well, I guess for all concerned, the simple life may have just gotten a little more complicated.
Simple Life.
Our honorary host.
What did y'all do?
The dog ate it. You give him a kiss on the lips, I'll give you a kiss on the lips.
That's illegal in Arkansas.
He's running for prince, so can I put Braxton on my...
Is she out of her mind?